Hi friends.
Hello.
We are Tripjodi.
Yet another weekend has come up and we are on the go to that mountain there.
The
On the way to Nelliampathy, the starting of the ghat is from the Pothundy dam and we are sitting on the wall of the Pothundy and you can see the view of Pothundy behind.
Pothundy dam is a earth dam. It built with limestone and jaggery in 19th century.
It's one of the oldest earth dam in India. On the way to Nelliampathy, what we felt is like this is the best road for people who love nature, thick forest. Riders won't at all feel disappointed on this route.
We are now at Nelliampathy. We are planning to visit
Not all the viewpoints, some of the famous points in Nelliampathy like Kesavanpara, Seetharkund. There's a hanging bridge in which place?
Karappara. Seetharkund viewpoint, suicide point. These are the plans for Nelliampathy.
For one day.
So we are at Nelliampathy right now.
And the tree behind us is the famous one, that's the landmark. Wherever you Google for Nelliampathy, the first thing you see is this particular tree. Standing on the tip of Seetharkund, it's a very famous place in Nelliampathy.
We are standing on the suicide point in Seetharkund.
And from here you can see the breathtaking view of Palakkad from here. It's awesome and be safe whenever you come here. Be careful. Behind us is the Seetharkund waterfall. The best season to visit here is during the monsoon, that is from June, July. Those seasons you can see the waterfall with complete full-fledged water.
We are now at Greenland farm.
It's a famous farm in Nelliampathy and this is a Canadian goat.
So here they have emus,
ducks, varieties of ducks,
varieties of pigeons, rabbits, everything. Kilometers from Nelliampathy, there is a place called Karappara,
and there you can find a hanging bridge. Just behind us you can see the hanging bridge.
The way from Nelliampathy to Karappara is through tea estates, coffee plantations, and it's a good stretch of 8 kilometers.
Yeah, it's a narrow road, so be safe. trail to Kesavanpara. So we have climbed up on the tip of Kesavanpara and you can see there the outstanding view of Pothundy Dam. While exploring Nelliampathy, we met two hardcore travelers.
One is famous wildlife photographer Mahesh Kalalayam, and other one a hardcore traveler Savju.
So we all are searching for dry wooden pieces to put a bonfire. Yesterday night we stayed at a property named Leaf and Roots. It's inside the dense forest. You won't find anyone near us. And morning we went out for a forest trek with Mahesh and Saviju.
Blasin.
He's one of our dear friend.
And who accompanied us and
Nelliampathy and helped us in camera works. This is the first time somebody from out is helping us.
Thanks for watching.